Other things I used to do with Carl include picking fruit off of trees. Just get real, real hopped up, go pick your fruit, eat it right off the tree.
Hey, man.
Delicious. Ooh, Lord, I remember we was in New York. I let that boy borrow season one of my Moesha special DVD.
Ray J, sister.
Oh, that was a special DVD. He never gave it back, neither. Cost me about $10.99, too. Uh-huh. $14.99 now, what if I'm counting interest. You owe me money, nigga.
Jesus!
I want my money.
Jesus!
Bring your little stupid ass on. I love Charles. And when I pass, I'ma see him at the gate, and I'ma have a little something for him if he don't have my money. So, thank you, Charles.
Guys, 2016 is officially over. Now, right here on my computer, I have a file that I have watched over and over to see if this was real. And it is. It's over. 2016 is over. You thought it would be a perfect year, a better year. It doesn't matter. It's over because freaking Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. This doesn't even look like Call of Duty. Let me show you one clip.
You seeing that?
Unknown. Unidentified settlement ships. You are moving into a restricted
situation. They just opened fire. We're fucking fire.
That right there gives you the idea of, okay, maybe it's like Black Ops 3 area. Maybe it's not that futuristic and it's like Black Ops 3. No, let me show you the next clip.
Godspeed, captains.
You got eyes on this, Reyes?
Affirmative.
Let's get in there!
Honestly, like, they flew into space. That looks like freaking Star Wars. Did you notice that freaking scene? And, like, they're in the ships just firing at each other? Honestly, I have no words of what to say about this. Dude, they ruined Call of Duty forever. Now, they want to sell. Okay, look. They're selling the Legacy Edition, $79.99. That comes with the remastered COD 4. Look at that right now.
Lock and load.
Stay frosty.
Pre-order the Legacy Edition. Includes Modern Warfare Remastered.
I know, right? It looks freaking amazing. COD 4 is my favorite Call of Duty other than Modern Warfare 2 and Black Ops 2. And they've brought it back for us. That's the only good thing that they have done for us over all these years. Since COD Ghost. I mean, since Black Ops 2. After Black Ops 2, everything went down. There was Ghost. Maps were too big. People died so freaking fast in that. I mean, the only good thing about Ghost was the freaking competitive. That's the only thing I liked about it. Like, I like to play competitive on there. It's really fun for me. But other than that, it's just terrible. Then after that, Advanced Warfare tried to make a better Call of Duty than Ghost. It was slightly better than Ghost, but I can literally get around a huge-ass map in, like, 5 seconds. And then Black Ops 3 came. Tell me how Call of Duty went from this to this. We're not even playing Call of Duty anymore. This is like some Dance Dance Revolution type stuff. Like, honestly, I don't even know what we're doing in this community anymore. Like, we ended it. It's over. 2016's over. Infinite Warfare, you can tell by the title, it's over. Dude, it looks like freaking Star Trek, I swear to God. If they actually put zombies in there, they better, like, work with freaking, what's his face? They better work with Treyarch, because I want to continue the story from Black Ops 3, because that story is like done. Like Treyarch did a really good job with that. It went from Origins to was it Shadow? No, was it the Giant? Or look, all I know is Shadows of Evil, the Giant, the Rise of Druk, and Origins. They're all in the same type of thing. And if you want to just search YouTube for videos like they explaining the entire story, go ahead and do that. But I'm not gonna do that. I already saw it. But hopefully they don't put zombies. Now look, you see how nice COD 4 looks, and then you look at Infinite Warfare and look, dude, it's $79 just to get. You know what? I'm gonna go drink some bleach after this video probably. But think about it. They are making you buy Infinite Warfare just for, like, a majority of the people that are buying this game just want it for COD 4. Just terrible. Like, they know, like, look, I mean, I know it's been developed for, like, 3 years, so, I mean, in the middle of it, they're like, oh, like, we still, like, Black Ops 3 came out in the middle of their development, like, 2 years in, whatever, and they're like, oh, we still don't like the Just Jump. They can't just take it out. They're 2 years in. 2 years. They can't just take that out and move of developing a game. So, I mean, they left it in there. They made it even more, like, what they could have did is, however futuristic it is right now in that state when they noticed that no one likes the thrust jumps, leave it in that and don't make it go to freaking space. Literally, there's articles that say, this new Call of Duty will make Black Ops 3 look like the Stone Age. We're dabbing, whipping, piping it up, and stabbing in freaking Black Ops 3 and stuff, you know? It's just so bad. But, yeah, that's been a video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you want more videos like this, make sure to leave a like, subscribe. Maybe I'll roast Jacob after this. All the freaking girls in my school will like him. I don't know how. He's a freaking... He says, rice can look like a potato. Boy. Ooh. I can't wait for the next video. But anyways, Call of Duty's dead. Bring it back, please. Save COD. It's been it. Peace.